First and foremost, I want to give all praises to Yahweh, Baha Hashem, Yahweh Shai, Baha Hashem, Rakakadash. Second, I want to give double honors to the elders and apostles of GMS that do well. Peace, love, hope, and salutations to the hopeful elect that scattered across the four corners of the earth, where Yahweh Bashem Yahweh Shai has placed you at. Shalom to you, Akim out there, resting your life and your freedom to preach this gospel and this good news via highways and byways or via the internet. Shalom to you. Shalom to you, confusion that face Israelites. You Israelites are like the members of the other nations, but your bloodline goes back to Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. And if your spirit can receive it, you're Israelite. So shalom to you. Shalom to you, sincere Agwa out there. You know, you women. And shalom to you, children as well. All right, this is the brother Micah from the tribe of Judah 144, coming at you again with another quick lesson. Abarat Zak, which means Lord willing, this lesson is edifying, okay? Today is going to be based about the verse of the day. And this is the verse of the day, John chapter 14, verse 6. Yahweh Shah said unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. Okay? And that's 100% accurate. Because how do we get this knowledge? Okay? All right? You got to really sit and consider everything, because you have a lot of brothers out here that don't pay homage to Yahweh Shah. They completely eliminate Yahweh Shah, like they just went to the Heavenly Father themselves and received this knowledge. Nah, every bit of knowledge that you have, it was especially part of this truth, it was given to you from, you know, from Yahweh Shah dealing with you, ultimately the Heavenly Father. But Yahweh Shah is our mediator. He's the one that speaks and talks for us, sends our prayers up. All right, because Yahweh is dealing with us through Yahweh Shah. All right, so Yahweh Shah is very important, because Yahweh Shah is going to bring back his people with, you know, when he comes with the salvation, the deliverance. Okay, and Yahweh Shah is the name of the only begotten Son, who you ignorantly, you know, who the world ignorantly calls Jesus Christ. Cause that's not his name. And Yahweh is the name of the Heavenly Father, who the world ignorantly calls God. Okay. And in these last days, you're going to want to call upon the names of Yahweh, Baha Hashem, which means in the name, Yahweh Shah. Okay? Because bad times is coming, left and right. All right? Every time you turn in the news, you're hearing this and that, this and this. Rumors of wars, cargo ships getting stuck. You know, the C-19 pandemic, you know, getting worse and worse. You know, all these different fabricated numbers. So, man, in this day and age, you're going to want to have a relationship with our Lord and Savior, Yahweh Shah, okay? Because Yahweh Shah died so his people can... He died for his people's sins, all right? He didn't die for the whole world. He died for the nation of Israel, all right? And the elect is going to call upon the names of Yahweh, Bashem Yahweh Shah, because I believe the elect are the only ones that's doing it right now, all right? Because Yahweh Shah is a very, very important individual. Thus was Adam, Isaac, Solomon. You know, the list goes on and on. I believe Melchizedek, and if I'm inaccurate about that, you know, you brothers can correct me on it. But Yahweh Shah is such a powerful figure, and I just the way that, you know, people don't even give him the credibility that he deserves. He's the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. So if you got this knowledge, you can't sit in there and be like, oh, I got it because I got it. Nah. Like I said, Yahweh Shah said unto him, I am the way. I am the way, the truth, and the life. And no man cometh to the Father but by me. And that's true, because Yahweh Shah sits on the right hand side of the Father, patiently waiting to come to deliver the elect from all this turmoil, all this hell that's coming. Alright, and we gotta have our faith, you know, strapped on to know that that's gonna take place. Okay, cause it's a blessing. It's a blessing. It's an extreme blessing, brothers. Okay, Akian Wa Akwa, to have this, the truth, and have the to know the correct names. Alright, knowing that Yahweh Shah came to you to open your mind up to this truth, man. Kahalo Yahweh Bashem Yahweh Shah, man. I'm just going to just end it there. All right? Giving all praises, honor, and glory to Yahweh Baha Hashem, Yahweh Shah, Bahashem Rakakadash. Double honors to the elders and apostles of GMS to do rule well. Peace, love, hope, and salutations to the hopeful elect that scattered across the four coasts on the earth. Where Yahweh Bahashem Yahushua's place you at. Man, it's a beautiful thing to know what we know, because you have so many Israelites out here that don't know nothing. They don't want to know. They willfully just want to be ignorant. They willfully want to call Yahweh Shah Jesus. They willfully want to call Yahweh God. You know? But Yahweh Shah is going to come back with healing his wings. And he's even going to help the 2/3 of our people get it as well. You know? When they come back through the loins of the elect and the kingdom. Alright? This is the Lord of Lord of Kings of Kings. It just can't be said enough. You know, he come in the volume in the book is written of him. Alright? So you can't have that mentality, or I got this, you know, man. If it wasn't for Yahweh Shah, man, you gotta really think about that. If it wasn't really for Yahweh Shah, where would you be? Where would you be at mentally? Where would I be at mentally? I still be in the world, you know, doing a whole bunch of niggerish shit. Salakim. Yahweh Shah came, dealt with me, gave me the names of the Heavenly Father. Alright? That's a beautiful thing that Yahweh Shah, Yahweh Shah, you know, chose for you to be blessed with this knowledge, because not everybody is going to get it. Alright? Take heed to what it is that's going on. Take heed to the blessing, because having this knowledge is a blessing. Alright? And it's all, when it's all said and done, all these things that is prophesied in the Bible is going to come to pass. Alright? You had the men of the Lord in the highways and the byways for years. You know, starting down with great Albert Bevins. And you see how, from that time period to now, how the world is. They're not hearkening. They didn't want to hearken to lock him to the truth. Alright? So think about how special that is, that you was handpicked to be given this truth, this knowledge. Alright? Don't take it for granted. Shalom.